Second District Congressman Joe Wilson was out at Oak Grove Elementary today. He was there for a ceremony to raise the National Blue Ribbon School flag for the first time at the school. Oak Grove was recently named a National Blue Ribbon School by the U.S. Education Department. The award honors schools based on overall academic excellence or of progress.
It's great competition across the country. There are only 5 schools in South Carolina this year. It's a reflection of the extraordinary professional educators who are here. The principal, Ms. Kerrians, is a person who inspires leadership.
Well, there are 10 past Blue Ribbon schools in the Midlands.